Welcome back, everyone, to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I've played a little bit off camera, mostly just picking up, like, mushrooms and stuff like that. I haven't really gotten anything new or noteworthy other than wood. Okay, this is something I had not realized. Check this out. Let me pull out my axe. Oh, first of all, first order of business, you'll notice there's no radar map thing down at the bottom right, nor is there a temperature gauge, nor is there a sound gauge. I've decided I'm going to do this playthrough with the Pro HUD. The Pro HUD removes all of that stuff. To me, it looks so nice not having a cluttered screen. And it's no big deal. I just look at the map here. Like, I don't need that radar down there. When I need the map, whoops, I did not want to put that there. When I need the map, I can go to the map. So check this out anyways. This is what I was going to show you. What else I learned? You can chop down trees. Oh, there's a lizard. I still haven't caught one of those lizard things. Where'd he go? P-R-U-N-N-O-F-T. Oh yeah, I'm full on that stuff. But you can get wood from trees. How cool is that? Now I'm curious, do they stay chopped? I chopped one over here earlier. Pretty sure it was this one, so I think it grows back, which is fine. Nothing wrong with that. Let's go back to our sword now. Oh, I did get a Boko club. Let's use that. It's pretty cool. Shaw. Okay, so what are we needing to do? We're needing to go to some of these places we had stamped. So we've got one to the south, one to the west, and one to the northeast. So we've been to this. This is the Great Plateau Tower. Oh, I'm sorry. Here's the east. This is the first one we did. So let's, I don't want to fast travel. I want to actually walk. So we're just going to keep heading the direction we're going. Whoops. Nope. Wrong button. And head to the one that's off in this direction. Maybe stop and talk to the old man along the way. We'll probably light up. Actually, let's start a campfire too. Let's talk to him real quick. Well, hello. So we meet again. Okay, so nothing new from him. If you wish to acquire the paraglider, you must put in the effort. I will not simply give it away, you see. Okay, yeah, I know. I understand that. Let's get out our torch. Light it up. And we can go light this fire. Now, I haven't figured out cooking yet. I don't know if... I guess you have to cook with, like, a pot, which I think there's actually... There's a group of guys around here with a cooking pot. I just have to go kill them. But I can sit here and wait until morning. How cool is that? I thought that was a really neat little feature, and I don't know if it like restores health or anything, but it at least restores the time. So if there's like an area that like is really cold at night, I would assume that's how you can kind of reset it. And I don't know why I just walked in a big circle. I'm assuming you can kind of reset it. The temperature by changing the time. Reset's not the right word. I was distracted by walking in a circle. Okay. It's just so beautiful. I want to stop and look at everything. All right. This is the Temple of Time. I feel like I don't want to go exploring around here quite yet. I kind of want to go do the things it's telling me to do. Because I feel like I'll unlock more things to play around with. Oh, here's a... Oh, they don't have a pot, but they have a nice little thing of meat. There's an explosive barrel. But I think you can only explode those with fire arrows. Can I crouch while I do this? Yes, it looks like it. Okay, so I'm going to aim a little bit high. Okay, that was actually... Okay, so maybe it doesn't... Oh, that's cool. So They saw the arrow, they looked at the arrow, and then they went and hid. Or they didn't hide, they tried to go find me. Or looked around for me, whatever. That's really cool. Oh, pick up his weapon. Oh, he got it. Okay, that's fine. I got him. Yes, your torch is badly damaged. Oh, am I attacking with my torch? My bad, dog. Not what I meant to do. I probably can't pick that up, can I? I wish you could drop things from that menu. You have to come here to drop things. Let's drop our twigs. We don't, or at least two of them. Now, if I throw this. Okay. Throwing it will explode it. and it will also hurt me in the process. Can I do anything with this? Search. Oh, yeah. Seared steak, which does 2.5 hearts. That's awesome. Okay, so nothing. Nothing to cook with there, it appears. Anything gonna be in here? My wife played a little bit earlier. Oh, yeah, you gotta beat these. And she is not... Hylian Shroom? Okay. She's not an avid Legend of Zelda player. Like, she doesn't really know Zelda. She just remembers rupees. So she asked me about rupees, and I realized, oh my goodness, I haven't seen rupees in the game yet. This is why I like the Pro HUD. I have to keep looking at where I'm going. Okay, so I do need to turn to the right here and go this direction. Okay. Maybe even in... Is that where I'm going? No, that's the one that's far off in the distance. This one's much closer over here. Okay, so let's head over this way. Let's actually pull out another club. We can drop that one later, maybe. Because I'm assuming there's going to be guys to fight around here. Okay, there's the wall that we can't drop down at. I feel like I'm coming at this place from a weird angle, but you know what? It's an open world game. I can do what I please. Oh, no, there it is up there. Okay, well, let's go check this out up here real quick. See if there's anything interesting. Nope, I think there's just this guard tower over here. Yeah, he's over there. He's way over there. Not going to worry about him. So we need to head this way into this little temple over here. Oh! Wait a minute. I can get you. Oh, yeah. I tried using this to get that sword that was in the middle of that lake. But, stop, please. Put down. How do you... What do I press? Oh, B. It's been a while since I did that thing. But anyways, it was too far away to get the sword. Amber, a fossilized resin with a caramelesque sheen to it. It's been valued as a component in decorations and crafting since ancient times. Interesting. Alright, so we're... Okay, there's more of these little dead robot dudes. Okay, why is it getting dark? Is it? What time is it? Can I see the time here? It's 8:50 in the morning and 62 degrees out. I guess it's just getting overcast. Is there rain in this game? Tell me it rains, because that would be too cool. Can I climb up here? I would like to have a little vantage point in this area. All right, I don't see anybody. I feel like I'm missing something. I doubt I can make that jump. Oh, there's nothing to make. Yeah, I don't really think there's anybody here. I think it's just free for me to go in. Something tells me it's not going to stay that way, though. Ja Baij Shrine. Cool. Alright. Let's put our little Sheikah slate on it. Got our fast travel thing activated. And let's go down. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Ja Baij, in the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. I read that one fast enough. The bomb trial. Nice. Sheikah Slate authenticated. Distilling rune. Oh, I love the effect here with the little splashing blue stuff. Oh, so cool. Alright, so we got a bomb that can be detonated remotely. What's that other thing? It's kind of strange. Mm-hmm. What's this? What? Is that a... That's a... What? Is that like a square... Okay, what's the difference between a square bomb and a round bomb? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong ones. Oh, still the wrong one. All right. It seemed the same to me. I guess a square... I guess it's just a physics difference. So let's pull that out. Oh, that's nice that I can just tap. Yeah, and it just pulls it up. And then if I hit this, it'll throw it. Good. I love that it's... I love that it detonates. It's not a timer. It detonates. Oh, that's so cool. I can't wait for them to kind of show and explain the difference between the cube and the circle, because I can place this down just fine. Step around. Oh, look at the lighting effect on the ground. Bravo, Nintendo. That looks great. Wrong button. Pulled my club out instead. Oh, there's one over here. Okay, well, let's... I hear something over here, so let's go this way. Do a little sneaky sneak. Okay, nothing major. Oh, did that make it? Yes, it did. Okay, I love this bomb mechanic. Ooh, hello. You were sneaky, sneaky hiding from me. Cool. Okay, it's a two-handed sword. Oh, you know what? I need to eat something to get some health back. You're half a heart. All right, I got tons of shrooms. All right. Up we go. All right, so got some platforming. Is there anything down there I need to look at? Nope. Oh, I see what I need to do. Oh, you know what? Hold up. I'm gonna do this differently. See? I was thinking I needed to put the square one. Or, no, I don't even need to do the square one, really. But I didn't need to put it on the platform, even. Let's, just for good measure, though, blow this stuff up. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that just looks so good. Oh, my goodness. What in the world? Okay. All right. We can do this. Is there anything to blow up over there? No? Okay. So this one's... Okay, so I can drop... Okay. Here's where a round bomb... Or, I mean, the circular bomb is... Comes in handy. Good. Oh, this is so cool! Yes! Again, wrong button. Oh, I gotta wait. Hold up. I love that it's unlimited bombs. Can we please rejoice for unlimited bombs? Oh, this is so cool. All right, one more. Just for good measure. I have to blow them all up. Oh, yeah, you can nudge it in. Oh, it's so beautiful. So well made. There we go. Okay, we got all those now. Can I go on this thing? Oh, it didn't hurt me. But I can go on it, though. That's the important thing. All right, what? Do I need to do anything with these over here? Oh, well, this one needs to toss me. I think that's just showing me how it works. Oh, hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh. Get over there! Shoot. Oh, maybe I can climb. Oh, that's too slick to climb. Oh, wait. Kyle, you dummy. Oh, it's not metallic. I bet that ball's metallic. No, it's not. Oh, stink. Do I have to have the paraglider and come back down here or something? I bet I do. Maybe I can get up there somehow. That's interesting. that I'd have to come back here. Oh, you know what? I wonder if a bomb... Hold up. I wonder if I can put a bomb behind it and it explode it off the platform. Wrong one. Ah. Gotta remember my buttons. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, hold up. We're gonna get this. Okay, there. Bam. A. Down. Good. Okay. Where does that land? No, doesn't budge. Okay. Very interesting. I love that, and I'm sure this is going to be different in a lot, if not most places, but I love how this puzzle area is just chill. There's no bad guys to deal with. This is strictly puzzles. All right, I'm here, Owl Badge or Beige, whatever it was. Your resourcefulness is, in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Still looks like E.T. Cool. Yay. May the goddess smile upon you. Actually, he kind of looks... Actually, now I'm seeing him and he looks like Dalzim. From Street Fighter. And can we please talk about how it just spits you right back out here? Alright, so doesn't look like Santa Claus is going to come visit us. Now, what's funny to me is at no part of that trial did I need a specific bomb type. And I'm wondering when that comes into play. Oh. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Run. You're testing me already. Okay. That wasn't it. Oh. That's not doing anything. I did get some health down. Is this a smart idea or is this a dumb idea? Oh, crud. Okay. Shoot the eye. What? Do I go attack him now? Yes, okay, so bombs don't hurt him. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. I don't have many more arrows. Hurry. Vocal club badly damaged. Alright, let's pull out that claymore that we got. How many more arrows do I have? Two. I'm barely doing any damage to him. Alright, did that do more damage than the Boko Club? Come on, run, run, run. No. Uh-uh. No, 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 no. Okay, we're coming back to this later. I don't have... Get down. Get down. I don't have enough health to deal with that. Or I don't have enough arrows to deal with that. Surely, that is not something I'm supposed to deal with at this moment. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, is there another one? Oh, crud. There's multiple. Get down, get down, get down. Get down. Get down. What are you doing? Get down, get down, get down, get down. Oh. Maybe. Hold up. No. Oh. That's. Oh, press the wrong button. Maybe. Ah, wrong button again. Up for this, Kyle. Up for this. Maybe it needs the square ones. Run, run, run! Okay, I don't have as good of a hiding place for this guy. Awful hiding places. Awful. Okay. Let's go around here. Okay, this isn't too bad. Did I hear something out there? That might have been a lizard. Oh, crap. I dropped it. Nope, nothing. Get down, dude! Get down! Oh. They would be a one-hit kill. All right, well, we're just gonna, we're gonna call it here for this episode, and we'll get out of here in the next episode and carry on to the next shrine. Adios! Get off the wall. Goodbye.